It wasn't until 1991 that we were able to have William Lanne's remains returned and finally laid to rest. So this is not a historical issue, it's an issue that we're still dealing with today.
The Aboriginal community today, after a very, very long campaign, succeeded in obtaining the return of Lanne's skull from Edinburgh about 10 years ago, and his remains were reburied in his tribal country.